A U.S. government shutdown will enter its third day on Monday as Senate negotiators failed to reach agreement late on Sunday to restore federal spending authority and deal with demands from Democrats that young Dreamers be protected from deportation. The Senate set a vote for noon on Monday, 5 p.m. Irish time, on advancing a measure to provide temporary government funding through February 8. End the shutdown and allow hundreds of thousands of federal employees to return to work. Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell offered an olive branch to Democrats late on Sunday, pledging on the Senate floor to bring immigration legislation up for debate in February if the issue is still unresolved by then. At the core of Democrats' demands is the fate of young people, known as Dreamers, who were brought to the country illegally as children. Former Democratic President Barack Obama's Deferred Action for Childhood Arrivals DACA program extended legal protections to about 700,000 of them, shielding them from being deported. It would be my intention to proceed to legislation that would address DACA, border security and related issues, McConnell said, adding it is also my intention to take up legislation on increased defense spending, disaster relief and other important matters then. It was unclear whether there would be enough Democratic votes on Monday to advance a temporary spending bill.